And here we have okay. Now, do we need to bring the mic over there? Okay.
So when we baptize you, all the old is
going to trying to hold it away so I don't get feedback through my...
Can we take it over there?
Not just yet. Only if he needs to go in there. So, I just didn't want to get feedback through
Jesus Christ, obedience is command, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Here we go. Okay, well right now, I have one of the youth people with the mic.
Praise God. Watch my shoes there, okay?
Yeah.
That's fun.
And see if you can get close over here.
Over here?
You can go more. A little more. Okay, that's good. If you can. All right, see if you can pick it up. She's about a foot and a half to 2 foot from the pool.
Get back.
All right, second person. You got to go over that side.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and obedience to his command.
Okay.
We release you into your inheritance.
Okay. Well, I figure if I go left, she'll be in. She's against the wall. Come here, just. How's that? Okay. What? Yes. How's my head doing? Right, yeah. I couldn't move back to the
wall. Oh no, wall!
Authority
of the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I preach his command, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
There we go. Katina! Katina! Keep doing it that way, that's good.
We should go swimming!
Okay, I'll tell Katina to keep doing it that way.
This is Paul.
Yeah, but now we don't get three.
And they have found some bad cells in his neck and throat. We know that there is no cancer because he's the temple of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We come into agreement with the fact that Jesus buried cancer when he went to hell.
Amen.
It has no authority over Paul. He is healed. This is a new beginning for Paul as we baptize him by the authority of Jesus' name. In obedience to God's command, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, releasing him into his inheritance as the seed of Abraham.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Okay.
Lindsay, what are you burying in this morning?
We're going to set the mic off.
Hold fast. Free breakthrough and deliverance in the name of Jesus. Bind you by the authority of Jesus Christ.
Here we go.
I immerse you as the seed of Abraham in your inheritance. We declare the fast is over. This is a new beginning.
I'm going to pay in the left, just a little bit.
In the name of Yeshua, we release you into your inheritance. Seed of Abraham. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. All the way there.
Hallelujah. Oh, cool. Okay.
In the name of Yeshua, we bury the fast. Our issue into your destination as the seed of Abraham. By the authority of Jesus Christ, we finish this command in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Anybody else?
One more.
I want you all to know that Nettie is by birth and bloodline a hero. She is the seed of Abraham. She is a Jew. She is a Jewish believer by birth and bloodline. And so she's coming into the completion as a Hebrew follower of Yeshua. Full measure of the seed of Abraham into her life. Amen. We bury everything that is an identity against her and release her into her healing, release her into her destiny and future as a dual citizen, if you will, of this covenant by blood and new birth.
Hallelujah.
So, Nettie, we release you as the daughter of Abraham into the fullness of his covenant through Jesus Christ, by the authority of his name, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Praise God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Here comes another. Yeah.
This is her husband, Bill.
Yeah,
in the house.
Yes.
Bill, we immerse you into your inheritance. Your destiny is the seed of Abraham. Moving the curse of the past and all transgression. Bless you. By the authority of Jesus' name. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Here comes another. I lost count.
Oh, yeah.
Supernatural awakening of God in his life, his family, all relationships restored by the authority of Jesus Christ in his name, and in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. You are the seed of Abraham. Lord, we seal this work. It's the name of Yeshua. We declare that every man's name is brought low and the name of Yeshua is raised high. We seal this work in Jesus' name. Thank you for Pentecost and a fresh outpouring. We thank you, Lord, every day's Pentecost for us. In the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name. Everybody said hallelujah.
Hallelujah.